All right, Matthew, see you tonight. Now to this news alert. The man on your screen is being charged for holding a woman captive inside a locked trailer for almost 4 years. 42-year-old Abraham Bravo Segura appeared in court yesterday for charges of kidnapping. Prosecutors say Segura kept a woman in a North Harris County trailer that had all exits locked and the windows were barred. Segura remains in jail tonight on a $150,000 bond and is set to reappear in court sometime next week.